Hey everybody, Juan Carlos here, back again with another video. This time it's all about this mural behind me, Life Cycle of a Honeybee. So basically the artwork is all depicting the growth, the birth and growth of the honeybee. So here in this garden, there's a beekeeper that he keeps bees and they make honey and he collects the honey and then he sells the honey. So this is basically the whole painting process from start to finish. And in the video, you're going to see me in a goofy bee suit, you know, like looking weird. It looks like some, I don't know, space suit or something. But there's a couple days where I had to wear the bee suit because the bees were just bugging out and just acting crazy. It depends what's going on with them. Sometimes they get more aggressive, you know, whenever there's low pollen or something like that. But usually they're pretty chill. Every now and then there was, you know, a bee or two that would act up and try to attack. And there's a lot of days that I didn't wear a bee suit because they were pretty chill for the most part. But during the painting, I got stung a couple times. I only got stung like 4 times. I got stung 2 days ago in the neck, so I might sound a little sick, but I'm all right. It's just a bee sting. But anyway, without further ado, this is the whole painting process from start to finish of the honeybee mural. So enjoy. Thank you. right, folks, that's all for this video. I hope you liked the video. Feel free to like, share, subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next video, in the next painting.